Where's our little Scarlett? She'd like to sing the national anthem for you and bring it us all together. Here she comes. Here she comes.
To be able to pay their proper respects whenever they are able to and so choose. The National War Memorial is a cenotaph symbolizing the sacrifice of all Canadian Armed Forces personnel who have served Canada in wartime in the cause of peace and freedom, past, present, and future. Abuse, it doesn't end. The hurt we are feeling is profound. The division we are experiencing is a coordinated attack on all of us, and the pain we all feel for our country, for our kids, and for humanity is palpable.The convoy in Ottawa was a glimmer of hope and a chance to heal after 2 years of nonsensical dictating coming from our government and spouted out from the media. I had chronic pain. I was not allowed to kneel, I was not allowed to sit, and I was denied my medication in order to comfort my duress. All right.